Hi everybody, today is January 31st, 2013. Armenian presidential candidate assaulted suffers gunshot wound. Armenian presidential candidate Paryu Erkin was hospitalized with a gun wound in his shoulder after he was assaulted on late Thursday night. Armenian police press service said on Friday. The press service said Erkin, the leader of the National Self-Determination Political Party, was attacked on one of the streets of the Armenian capital of Yerevan. The service did not give any further details. Doctors from the Gregory the Illuminator Hospital, where Erkin was taken, said he was in a stable condition and his life was not in danger. Chief of Armenian Police arrived at the scene of the incident where investigators currently gather evidence. Armenia will hold presidential elections on February 18th, with 7 candidates running for the post of the country's leader. And here's a location of Armenia. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.